Rockets saw them last back in the middle of December. Down low to Wembanyama, draws a crowd, goes high off the glass, banks it in, and the Spurs strike first. Now to Shingun, one-on-one with Wembanyama. And Wembanyama able to recover and block the shot. He is the NBA's leader in blocks per game at almost 3.5 per. He has 5 or more blocks in 5 of his last 6. Now to Shingun, one-on-one with Wembanyama. And Wembanyama able to recover and block the shot. He is the NBA's leader in blocks per game at almost 3.5 per. He has 5 or more blocks in 5 of his last 6. And again, Wembanyama.
Yeah, look at this play, and this is a good hook. Anybody, other team ends up scoring that. And see the step back there, all 7'5", 7.
For those of you who have a ticket to that game, reminder, it's now a 6:30 tip. No longer at 7, it's a 6:30 tip-off tomorrow night. Wembanyama easily for the slam.
And that's the goal, is to be physical with Wembanyama. Obviously, with his length, he gets near the rim. That's not what you're going to do.
Aaron Holiday got turned back and easily blocked. He didn't even have to jump.
It's Min and Sohan getting dared to shoot jumpers.
That was way out there. And Wembanyama with his second three. He's got 10. Brooks to Van Vliet. Good defense again by Shingun. Going to work on Wembanyama. Hit him with a little shoulder shimmy. Backs him down. Gets it blocked this time, though.
It's big, man.
Offset ahead of steam, stepping by Van Vliet, which was probably called by Cam Whitmore, who's gone off in this fourth quarter. Now 19 points in the game. Branham, the setup dribbles, Green flies by, and Branham has been spectacular. 15 and a half for him. 38-14, 6 steals. Shingun again, this time. They just called it midair. Yeah. It's after they play the Clippers here tomorrow night. By the way, the Clippers have beaten the Rockets 8 straight times overall. 4 in a row here at Toyota Center. Another block.